Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, dragons, and welcome to the Denham Oaks News Show. We're your hosts.
I'm Isabel.
And I'm Bailey.
Today's birthdays are Leah Fletcher, and she turns 8.
Today for lunch is PB&J sandwich, macaroni and cheese, garlic toast, honey barbecue rib sandwich, side Caesar salad, green beans, pear sauce, fresh melon, 100% fruit juice, and your milk choices.
Special report from Christiana.
Today's report is about the Lightning. The Lightning beat Boston last night, 4-1. They now lead the series 2-1. Go Bolts.
Now to Mrs. Powers.
Good morning, everybody, and happy Thursday. Tonight is an exciting night. Our PTA General Assembly and our very first talent show. Welcome to Dragonwood. The show begins at 6:30. Many of you have noticed the stage is all ready to go, and some of you even got a sneak preview this morning of our teacher's performance. So tonight, 6:30, tell your parents you want to come up to see the show. Also, boys and girls, tomorrow's Spirit Day is May the 4th be with you. So either bring your Star Wars gear, or it is also the next Lightning game, so you can show your spirit either way. Also, boys and girls, a little secret. Are you listening? Make sure your teachers aren't listening right now. Tell them to cover their ears. Next week is Staff Appreciation Week. So boys and girls, it's a time to show how thankful and appreciative you are for all of the things that your teacher or a favorite staff member around our building. Don't forget about cafeteria and the media center and the office, but it's Appreciation Week all next week. So we will be having lots of fun activities for our adults on campus. All right, remember, it's a secret. So make a good plan to show them your appreciation. I'll see you around campus, and hopefully tonight. Have a great day.
Have a good day, Joes. Bye.